is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
The quick kick. El Jefe unloading. Not today, too fast. What a tag team match this has been. We got a tail. And there's the double team. He's begging for it. And now he's back out on the apron. Oh my gosh! His face was the first thing to hit the table. The bad guy controlling the waist. The bad guy has the arm. Here we go, three of row.
Oh, you're completely defenseless here.
The attack on the skull continues.
And the bruiser powers out of it.
Oh, mama! Oh, he's on the move again.
Oh, no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
Back into the ring now. And the knuckles connect. Can he score the pin? Things have gone from bad to worse for the bruiser. And there's a tag.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Big time impact. And he crashes down to the outside.
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Two!
Into the headlock.
Wow, what a sequence!
Two!
Well, Jefe blocks it. Looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Nailed with that boot.
Oh. And we're going back between the ropes. And he makes the tag.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
He thinks he has it. Two.
Three.
The bad guy wins.
Your winner is champion, Mr.